Hey everyone, and welcome to Lety Does Grocery Shopping at 85 Degrees Bakery. So, I am here at 85 Degrees Bakery. Ta-da! And this is a Taiwanese bakery that has some bread that I like. So, I'm gonna grocery shop for that and take a look around and show you guys the bakery because I don't think there are too many of them around in the US.
Oh, we got a tray here.
There's only like 100, so chances are you probably haven't seen it or you don't have one near you, so let me show you.
But first, let me attach you to this tray.
You know what? I'll center it. Got it. Ooh, that worked well. I bought this rig in order to do some kayaking. Anyway, we have cinnamon rolls. I think this is a new item, actually. It looks really good, but I can't have it. Cranberry crisp. I also can't have that. I love pineapple cakes too, but can't have that. These are sun cakes. Actually, this right here is what I'm looking for. Yeah. So I'm allowed to have this white bread, and I like it. And I'm gonna put it here on my tray, on the side. And then also they have this bread. This is their white toast, and this one down here is their milk toast, and those are two different things. And then over here and then more cranberry crisp, nougat. Oh, okay. Then this is all the good stuff that they have that I can't have. This is like one of the savory ones. They have a lot of savory ones because that's really popular in Asian culture. But they also have an American twist on some of them, so you can just straight up get garlic bread or whole wheat mushroom or ham and cheese. And this is one of their most popular things, the cheese dog. Shaggy loves the cheese dog. You can also get all this from their refrigerator section. Sorry, I'm trying to work around people right now. I don't want to cause too much of a pile up. Oh, wait, hold on. They have a marble taro. I love this thing, and I think I can have it. Ooh, I'll get one with more of a swirl. This one. They used to have some tongs for you to just get them. They used to just put them on the thing with like a piece of paper and then just the bread by itself, and you would get tongs and you would pick them up like that. But ever since COVID, they just pre-bag everything now, and now you just get the bag. But before, you used to take it to the front and they used to bag it for you up there. All right, all these look delicious. I can have none of them. But what I wanted to show you earlier was this is their like signature, well, not signature. This is their seasonal item, mochi egg tart. And then this is their regular egg tart, which I guess they have in a bag now. Why not? And then this was a seasonal item, but people liked it so much. It's here to stay because it was so good. All right. And then, actually, let me come over here and show you the cakes and stuff that they have as well. Now is not a good time. Oh wait, they have a kiosk. I forgot. Yes, hold on. Yes. Okay. Let's use the kiosk. Uh-huh, sure. This is the beverage kiosk. So, let me go through all of them and show you what they have. Do I have to go? Okay. So this is their, I guess, signature item is the brown sugar oat latte. Or, not signature. I'm sorry, I keep saying signature, I mean seasonal. They have a lot of teas. Oops. Sorry. Wait. Yes, actually. Yeah. Let's get the zebra oolong. They use non-dairy creamer, so it should be fine. Ooh. This one looks so good, the tiger boba. Oh, this one looks really nice too, strawberry matcha latte. Maybe I'll come back for that one. Let me know if there's anything you see that you want me to try. I actually haven't tried like a crazy amount of these. Oh, this one's so pretty too. Uh-huh. Not now. Okay. Sure. Oh, my bad. Alright. I put in my order for that. Now let me show you the cakes real quick. So, they have some amazing looking cakes. They all look so good. I can have none of them. Oh my god, look at that. Macchiato cream cake? Oh, fuck yes. Those all look delicious. I can eat none of them. Alright. So, that is the end of this walkthrough. I'm gonna go ahead and pay for my bread now, but it's super awkward to take my phone up there, so I will be leaving you here. Let me know what you think. Otherwise, get out there, do all the stuff, and I'll see you next time. Bye!